your name?
Scott.
Where are you from?
I'm from the Netherlands.
Alright, how did you choose EF?
Completely at random, really. I just googled the language school in Japan, but so far I really enjoy it.
Alright, why did you choose EF? I mean EF in Japan.
It looked really good on the internet. I read some good reviews, but I didn't really know about it before. I decided in like 1 week time to study here without really looking at other schools, because I read good things about this one. So
okay.
I was like, yeah, let's
try it. I got you. Why did you choose Japan? So is it a dream of your life or something else?
Yeah, I like Japan, and I've always liked Japan and Japanese culture and history. But last year I went to Japan with my girlfriend for a month, and it was amazing. And I thought, yeah, I have a gap year. Why not come back and learn something about the country and the language?
All right. So what is your favorite thing in Japan?
My favorite thing.
Yeah, what do you like the most?
It's hard. It's hard to pick a favorite.
You can just say a couple of them.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I like food. I like the history. I like the fact that Japanese people are so totally different from people in Europe. So it's, like the experience kind of blows your mind every day. And I like that a lot.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
My name is Zane.
Where are you from?
I'm from Mexico.
Okay, why did you choose EF?
EF, I choose two times, because it's the best company that I am. I have a newt.
So you traveled with EF somewhere else?
Can you repeat, please?
Have you been here? So it's your second trip with EF, right?
Yeah.
What was the first trip?
My first time was in Canada to learn English, and this time to learn Japanese, because Japan is the best country on the world, and his culture is great. I like the anime, I like the food, I like the people. I think that you should choose this place to study Japanese or any language.
So now it's your first, almost the first week in Japan. How do you enjoy it?
First was strange, because the culture is so different, it's opposite to the culture Mexican, but I feel better because all the people are very nice. Yeah, I like the streets. The streets are like you are in other world. Yeah.
All right, thank you. Hey.
Hi.
What is your name?
I'm Alessandro.
Where are you from?
Switzerland.
So how did you decide to visit EF how did you choose EF from there any other companies?
I had been with EF before to learn German, and I was quite happy with what they had provided then. So I thought, you know, the quality must be the same in Japan as well.
So where did you learn Dutch? I mean,
German.
English place.
I went to EF Munich. So about 6 years ago now, it's been quite a while.
So I grew in Munich, and for me it was like experience quite boring. But I was there just a couple days. I was there a couple days in the previous year and a couple years ago. So also, it was boring for you?
I mean, I wasn't there long, but I wasn't there really to have fun as much as to learn, and I can say that I definitely improved my German. The various activities they did back then were they were pretty interesting. I went to Salzburg and a few other places with this school, but yeah, it wasn't maybe the most exciting place.
All right. But first of all, why EF? Why you decided to visit Munich with EF?
Well, it was sort of one of the cheaper options, but it also provided a lot of benefits. So I could go to a host family, and which would sort of force me to learn German. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to.
Yeah, it's one of the best like options to visit the country and to know culture on the side.
So they provided that, which was appealing, and honestly, it was sort of at random at the end of the day, which German school to go to. So, but,
okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. So, why did you decide to visit Japan?
I'm sort of in love with Japanese culture and history and food and basically everything Japanese. So I decided to sort of take the leap and go to Japan, learn the language, experience the country firsthand.
Okay, what is your favorite thing?
You can
say just a bunch of them.
I like just sort of getting lost in the city.
You mean metro stations, like
not in the metro, but like when you're walking and there's all these winding little streets, and there's always an izakaya, pub, or if there's always something going on in these tiny little streets, and you almost forget for a moment that you're in this massive city. It just feels like a small little village inside of a big city. I love it.
Okay, thank you.
Nice to meet you. よろしくお願いします。